running in circles, never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the messages, I pick up my phone. Say we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around, cause I never can leave it alone. Tell me your stories, but don't leave out the lies, cause I know I got some problems and I'm open to mine. So we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around, cause I never can leave it alone. Talking about somebody rolling, boulevard dining, making it count for efforts I can't explain. Balling and feeling we drowning, never been humbled by playing the fighter. Never been broken, never been bothered, suddenly changing, thinking I'm never amounting to nothing. Been chasing a stereotypical fantasy, acting like everything happens for reasons, still I just might hit. Been making me lose my mind by telling myself while I held it I write shit. When you sit there with your long legs, but bitching about something I don't know, then you walk away realizing it's so predictable where we just won't go. And that's wedding bells in a chapel, benevolent on the wrong apple. Living life, emotions you never can manage, they picking me out of a raffle. Number one heartache coming for memories, number two pencil style. We straight now, going opposite ways, these opposite days are making me think what to say now, and that's real. Running in circles, never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the messages, I pick up my phone. Say we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around, cause I never can leave it alone. Tell me your stories, but don't leave out the lies, cause I know I got some problems and I'm open to mine. So we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around, cause I never can leave it alone.
Been coming in closer, been taking my time when they speeding off, writing and signing these deals they supposed to. I don't get motivation for something I wanna pursue, spitting hotter than toasters. Saturday grinding, I'm better off sitting back, mixing and chilling some fucking mimosas. Should we toast her? Making $1,000 in my pocket, like fine, that's good for me now. Or say fuck it, I'm taking my shit to some levels and bringing my friends overseas now. I can do it, but promise me every time I'll be down lower than hell. You digging me back to the surface, rocking the stage. You think I'm just cocky, but really I'm drowning inside, feeling nervous. Sound of the violins of the alarm clock, they waking me up when the harm stop. I'm dreaming we staying together, but honestly, you kinda act like it's all games, and I'm tired of this, but it's sad cause I feel like you fine with this, and I'm mad.